My name's Callum Ingleby. I'm currently a team clerk really at Redcar Adult Learning Service. I started off on a customer service apprenticeship back in 2014, it was, yeah. Beginning, it was a lot of contact centre work, so it was operating on the phones, taking complaints and queries. Also, there was a face-to-face customer service aspect where I'd work in the libraries and help with queries around there, as well as general kind of administration work. It really trained me in a lot of areas I've never had experience before, and was really uncomfortable with phones beforehand, that kind of thing. So it's really helped me with communicating face-to-face and over the phone as well. So it's the two vital things you need in the kind of jobs that I have eventually gone on to. Always something worth considering, because especially with the council, you never know, there's always a lot more opportunities, that kind of thing.